സ്വാഗതം. എന്റെ പേര് അദ്വൈത് ശുഭ്രാഞ്ചു. ഞങ്ങൾ ഇപ്പോൾ പറയാൻ പോകുന്നത് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ടൂർ പോയ ജർമ്മനിയിൽ പോയപ്പോഴുള്ള കുക്കൂ ക്ലോക്ക് ഫാക്ടറിനെ കുറിച്ചാണ്. ഞങ്ങൾ അവിടെ നിന്ന് ഒരു കുക്കൂ ക്ലോക്ക് മേടിച്ചു. അതാണിത് അല്ലാതെ വെച്ചത്. ഞങ്ങൾ കുക്കൂ ക്ലോക്ക് ഫാക്ടറി പോയി മേടിച്ചതല്ലേ തന്നെ.
Then, maybe 200 years later, they decided to make it better, and they made this mechanism from the metal. But also, you can see for protection, they put it in the wooden box and added this decoration called shield. So this will be second generation shield clocks. Now, you will get two weights, not a stone anymore, but also two hands for the time. With this one, Cuckoo appears for the first time in the clock. And let's say, now it's 6 o'clock, she'll sing 6 times. 7 o'clock 7 times, 10 o'clock 10 times, and so on. Later on, when the trains start to come to the Black Forest, of course, the third generation appeared, this one here. This will be station clock. It has the shape of the old train station house, and what they put here, something to remind us on the railway tracks. What is important with this one? Are these carvings. They started to carve these decorations. So to show you, this will be type of the wood used for the clocks. It's a local one and it's called a lime wood or a basswood. It's very easy to work with it. It's soft but durable. But it will take 4 years to completely dry and then we can work with it. To get the shape, we'll use small stencils like this one here. You will just press it against the wood, spray it, and you'll get that shape. After, when we cut it, we'll get this piece here. It looks nice, but still very plain, so we'll have to use smaller tools to carve it, and when we're done, we'll get something like this. Now, if you want to make your own cuckoo clock, first you should make that wooden box. After that, you can add decoration, what you already made before. And when you add a roof, there you go. You'll have your cuckoo clock. It looks simple, but only for the outside. Inside, you should put the heart of the cuckoo clock, this mechanism. Now it's made from stainless steel and the brass, so it will last much longer than before, 50-60 years it's minimum. And when you attach this weight to mechanism, they will go down by the gravity. They will give the power to this mechanism, so clock will be spinning, and we have a time now. Also, we will see two types of the weights. Small one will be daily, so from the 6 feet high or 2 meters. It will reach the floor in 1 day. Bigger one, it will last for 8 days, and it's called weekly. Also, if you get tired, you can use it as a dumbbell. And to show you with the clock, as the cuckoo plays or the clock as it goes with the time. These weights will slowly go down, so what you should do, take these chains and pull them up. So simple. You also saw the cuckoo inside, but this will be the voice of the cuckoo from these little bells. So when you play them together, you'll get that cuckoo sound. In the smaller clocks, you'll find smaller bellows. How we call it, baby cuckoo, and at the end, bigger bellows, but they have a deeper sound. And you'll find them in the bigger clocks, like this one, or even bigger ones. Now, for the night time, if you want to sleep in peace, you should put Cuckoo to sleep also. She was singing all day, maybe she's a little bit tired. So, you'll have one little switch on the side, and when you lift it, Cuckoo will go to sleep. But in the morning, when you wake up, you have to wake up the cuckoo, pull the switch down, and she will be there. This you have to do with these so-called mechanical ones that have heavy weights and really long chains. The other ones that we have will be with the batteries, and they will have light weights made from plastic or wood, and just for decoration, nothing else. Also, that little switch on the side, battery ones they don't have, but they have a light sensor. So when it's dark, or if you turn off the lights in your house, cuckoo automatically goes to sleep. Much easier, you don't have to do anything. Also, all of these clocks, mechanical and the battery ones, they have 2 years warranty. We have service points worldwide, so you don't have to worry if you break something. And all of these prices in our shop, they are all in euros, with the local tax that you don't have to pay. So if you spend 50 euros or maybe more, you will get a tax refund here at the shop. So every single price will be deducted by 15%. And that would be all. Thank you for your attention. Enjoy the Black Forest.
Thank you. Like the video, subscribe, like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Thank you.